ain't been seen in days.
Weather ain't let up. He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
She's... we're all... yeah, we're pretty worried about him.
I know. The situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
You wouldn't leave. Not like that.
No, it wouldn't be the first time. Driscoll's boys.
Well, seems somebody left recently. And that way.
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Suddenly, they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, bro.
Go left, down here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. That snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. We can't follow nothing.
Now let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again. Let's see if he can hear us. That shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead?
Okay. Why not?
Grab your shotgun. Come on. Down this way.
You sure about this?
Over here! It's coming from this way!
Okay.
Watch out here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Down here. Watch yourself. Careful here. Watch your head here. Okay, from here.
Watch your step. This is real simple.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Closer now. Come on. We're coming, John!
Damn, it's cold. How you doing?
I'm miserable.
That's a few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of this.
Thanks.
Not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John!
John, you there? Can you hear me?
I'm here! Out on the ledge!
That's John! You're coming!
Down here!
He's down here!
Over here!
Alright! Hot down, Marston! That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but... good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry?
our side.
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
All right.
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. See that on the ridge?
You head for the horses. I'll keep John's friends off until you're clear.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. Shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave the trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving? Damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank
you. You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're going to get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We've been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.